Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And good afternoon, everybody. I'm from Group 3 with a presentation about community level diversity. Our group consists of Anisa Tunggalana, I am Selmawati, Wadiman, and Ovianti Parenta, but she is not present today because something happened to her. Okay. Our presentation is based on journal. The title is Konservasi Ekosistem dan Keanekaragaman Hayati Hutan Tropis Berbasis Masyarakat. This experiment conducted by Nizar Said Nahdi and Biology Study Program, Biology Education, Science and Technology Department of Islamic University State of Sunan Kalijaga. Okay. I will describe the first presenter for personality. Okay, for two, Mr. Wadiman, that is yours.
Thank you very much, Kandil. For my presentation, I will be explaining about what is community exactly. What is community and in basically, and what is the diversity? The first presentation, I will ask you, what is community exactly, as you know? Anyone can help me? What is a community that you know?
Community is...
Huh? Thank you very much. Any others? What is community?
Okay, my name is Arya Diatma. The community is one step up of population in ecosystem structure.
Okay, that's right. Okay. There is your answer, but in my today, the community is some group of creatures that live together in a current place, such as the ant population, habitat population, and the tree in white which they live in form community. There is three keys in this sentence. There is some group. One, the two is live together, and the three is in a current place. There is three keys. The example is, look at the picture. We have an, and how to say in Indonesia? Epic population. Epic population. This is the epic population of live. Is the two there's two example in insect. Next, this is the example of bird or apple. This is a duck, and this is next, and this is the example of community. This is diversity of mammals. Next, and this is the diversity of community in mammals too. I mean the zebra.
Yes.
There is this community.
Okay.
And this is the one example of the community of bees. That was my explanation. Oh, okay, I will continue. The community has, according to by level, two level. The first is high diversity community and the low diversity community. What is the high diversity and what is low diversity? The high diversity is a community is safe. To have a high diversity, if the community is composed by many species with the same and almost the same species evidence. That is the high diversity. And low diversity is conversely, a community is made of few species. And if only a few species are the main, then the species diversity is love. So the differences between these two kind is how much the diversity of that. Look at the picture. This is the one example of high diversity. This is the tropical rainforest have a much diversity community. And this is the picture of low diversity. This is just only few diversity community in this picture. Anyone can help me? What is the community diversity in this picture? Can you find the community? Okay?
Nothing.
Maybe only grass, ants,
dragonfly,
maybe only a little, so low.
Thank you very much. That's why we call low diversity, because only a few community in there. I think it's enough for me to clear some materi. Now we're giving back to the moderator.
That's all from Mr. Wardina about his commission about the definition of community level diversity. As he said before, you can see example of high diversity, you can see tropical rainforest. And this is based on the journal that made by Mazdeel. He observation about high diversity and tropical rainforest. Then you can see that's the condition of tropical rainforest. You can see there's alat berat, bulldozer. They destroy. Yeah, destroy the forest. And the second is burning in the forest. You can see this damage in tropical forestry. And then what factor and what the factor of community level diversity change? What may they change? Okay, I will explain. The first factor is because human activity. This human activity such as illegal logging. I think all of you know about illegal logging, but illegal logging is not only done by people that live around the forest, but also entrepreneur or businessmen that doing illegal logging. And the second is deliberate forest burning. Or you can say in bahasa pembakaran hutan yang disengaja. Okay. And the third is shifting cultivation, or you can say it's lahan yang berpindah-pindah. And the fourth is mining or pertambangan. But this mining, there is a kind of mining that really can destroy the forest or environment. This is open mining or tambang terbuka. So this open mining conducted above the ground level of earth or di atas permukaan tanah. So it can change the shape of topography. So it can change the balance of ecological system. And the five factor is transmigration. You know, population like in the Java Island, there is so much density of people. So government have a program that make people transmigration into the less people island like Kalimantan, Sulawesi, or Sumatra. So this program make more forests will destroy because they open the land that. In the tropical rainforest. The last is large-scale natural disaster. Not only human activity can destroy the forest, but also large-scale natural disaster such as flood, earthquake, and volcano eruption. Okay, this is the experiment that Mahzair conduct. So most of the tropical rainforests have been damaged by indigenous people clearing forests for agriculture, industry, large-scale logging. So now there's origin tropical rainforest is only 20%. Okay, remember this is only 20% left. Only this. Okay, I think that's all about my explanation. I will wait for the next person to be the next person. Well, please, Miss Andy. Okay, thanks for the opportunity to meet. And next, how to set the community level of diversity? First, Maya. Maya component of conservation strategy. Second, ecologist. Who record the direction of growing trees to monitor communities? Third, religious approach. What is the connection that needs to be kept in mind that the choice of urbans as to whether prioritizing forest or people, conservation or development exploration is a forest choice? Because without a human forest cannot live. Tradition is dead when the forest dies. Certainly, come by the destruction of the forest is not just a community that lives in the forest. Forest destruction affects global warming. Forest destruction also knows no religious boundaries. Ready to pray yourself that one religion, everyone will be affected by it. Next, cultural approach. The role of this local culture has an important role in strengthening the nation's cultural resilience. For the central government, non-governmental organization, the community itself, and other elements must contribute to sustainability in the management of cultural risk in the future. Activities to carry out cultural management include the forest protection, carry forward, preserving cultural assets that are not extinct, and image housed by human and nature. Cultural wealth management is actually our way of how we can understand the culture. We protect and preserve in order to strengthen the nation's cultural resilience. This is related to the image, dignity, and dignity of the nation. When the management of cultural property is well managed, there will emerge security, sustainability, and robustness of our nation's culture. Okay, I give that Rata. Okay, that's all about our presentation about community level diversity. Next, I will move into question section. I will open only two questions. Okay, raise your hand. Okay, please, Ms. Ina.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks for your question. Next question. Okay, if there's no more question, I will close our presentation today. Thank you for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.